Here's where most go wrong when trying to sell their house. Number one is not choosing the right price when the property is listed. You get that one chance for that first impression. And two is not thinking that buyers are not comparing your house to others on a dollar to dollar basis. People comparison shop all the time, and you need to be ready for that.